Him as the Father. We've experienced Him as the Savior. But in the next 10 years, this is the thing, He has come as the King. And if you're relating to Him as your Father and the Son, it's time to take a posture of a subject. What God is saying is important to what God said. So the pastor was trying to say something, and I want to paraphrase. That if you're on the wrong path, spin is not a person. And let us see. What has killed our generation now is that we know too much. You see, the greatest goal of every believer is not to... What God wants to do in our generation is beyond your synthesis. I want to close with the man of God. God has blessed us by the grace of God, but that was the first shirt. I think that shirt was cost for more than 1,000 naira. So I don't know how at that point, see, no matter how spiritual you are, you must have a check system so the flesh does not speak to you one time that you're listening. So I bought that shirt, and for that period, when I put on the shirt, I was thinking of myself. Then the Holy Spirit said, take it off. And when I took it off, he dropped it down, it became a wrap. Now at that point, the shirt was giving me fun, and not making me fun. So scripture says, here are God, but the problem is that you don't know. So you are perpetually in competition with the next person close to you. So if you must wear a deep suit, you must wear it. And but the question of kingdom work is not a question of availability, it's a question of allegiance. Else, the first million you will have, you will insult your pastor.
Yes, sir.
No matter how you see it, the sheep cannot be bigger than the shepherd. No. And because in any way you want to put it, the spiritual authority is higher than anywhere you're coming from. And so I'm not bringing you information from Lagos Business School. I'm a graduate of Lagos Business. But there is a dimension higher than Google. There is a dimension higher than MSc and PhD. It's called expression of your life. Let me help you tonight. If your prayer has been a prayer to be wealthy, change it. The Father, you will break me enough perpetually that I will consistently pant after you.